Hey, what's up guys, how are you today? My name is Trexy and welcome back to another video of Ruined King League of Legends game story. So last time we actually defeated Maokai in a very fast way and we heard his story, and now our quest is to remove his roots because they are blocking our way, as well as I just free roamed the entire map, and I just gained a bunch of XP, gold, whatever, just to increase the statistics a little bit, but not that much. As you can see, Ahri has 1500 HP, Yasuo has 1200, and even Pyke gets some. Let's go for the Raging Wind. Okay, and I equipped Pyke with armor, which at the end of battle regenerates him 500 health. Okay, this door is locked, so we need to go that way. Graveyard statue piece. Okay, come here.
To the blade.
You're done. Okay, let's devour him. Ouch.
Knock him down. Can't contain the wind. Never get so.
And let's cast Ahri's ultimate. It's really powerful one, especially for regeneration. Okay, let's debuff him once more. Okay, and we've got the victory. Okay, toy sailboat, so maybe Ahri, no. A little bit of attack power. Less health and more attack power, so no thanks.
This place feels broken.
Events that happened long before our time. But still rippling.
Like a leaf on the water. Straight in the face, me. wind stirs. Got what you deserved. Almost scratched off.
Just getting started. Quick as a fox.
Face the tempest. Kill them all.
Maybe this will be fun. We make it look easy. We make this look easy. Hit like a hunter.
Suck them.
You're foolish. It's cost.
Like a hunter. Delicious. I can't help but feel the pain of the souls here. It's overwhelming.
You spend enough time in it, it becomes bearable.
Don't worry, I'll make this quick. I will avenge you. Too easy. That was a mistake. worry, I'll make this quick.
The magic overflows. Another fight?
Appreciate it, Hunter.
Never get so... You deserve this.
In the palm of my hand. We make it look easy.
You're done!